Stickleback is going for the slug hanging off the end of this leaf. This slug decided to crawl down this leaf and touch the water. And this sea monster decided to jump up at it and eat it, basically. That's crazy. Saturday night action doesn't get better than this, guys. Look at him hanging about, still trying to jump up.